Historical squadron has been painted as the MiG-15 that was flown by the Soviet cosmonaut Yuri Gagarin. The reason for that was that Gagarin, when he was flying MiG-15s, was stationed at a base called Luostari, close to the border with Norway during his service as a fighter pilot. And it recalls the many Cold War confrontations between Soviet and Norwegian aircraft. Today, however, helping us remember the most famous fleet air arm action of the Korean War, the Fleet Air Arms Day of Days of that conflict, 9th of August, 1952. Well, we're shortly to see the Sea Fury giving us a solo performance.
In all fairness,
meanwhile, if you'd like to meet some of the pilots taking part in today's display, the Meet the Pilots opportunity is taking place in Hangar 8. I gather there are about a dozen of them there currently. Not quite sure who, but I'm sure they'll be very interesting to talk to, take autographs from and so forth. Go over to Hangar 8 if that interests you. Into land after a beautifully smooth display with the Sea Fury, Kenneth Aug Wisler, the founder and boss of the Norwegian Air Force Historical Squadron, with the MiG-15 UTI.